hedge fund billionaire Ray Dalio has paid tribute to a Westchester employee who was killed in a plane crash in Costa Rica along with his family. Bruce Steinberg, 50, was traveling with his wife Irene and three sons, Matthew, William and Zachary, when their single-engine charter plane went down on New Year's Eve. A graduate of the Columbia Business School, Bruce Steinberg worked for Dalio's Bridgewater Associates in Westport, Conn. The Bridgewater family lost Bruce Steinberg, a senior investor at Bridgewater and a wonderful man, and his family in a plane crash in Costa Rica, Dalio tweeted. Right now, we are each processing this devastating tragedy in our own ways. Facebook at this time, he added, I will be devoting my attentions to doing this and helping others. The family of five from Scarsdale was among 10 Americans and two Costa Rican crew members aboard the doomed flight out of Punta Slida Airport. Witnesses described seeing the Cessna 208B Grand Caravan perform cartwheels in the air seconds before it smashed into the mountainous terrain in Guanacaste province.